Hey bitches, this is your bitch, and Teresa. Here we go. Hello, Monster Cuba Lima. We got the pretty tinted, and a lot of people say a lot of different things. But it is 18 years or older, 160 caffeine. Let's go right here. For a legend has it a buzz up Cuban. Here's his country has been liberated. Holds up their drinking, yo, Cuba Lima. The famous cocktail is born. As big fans of the drink, we decide to make our substitute our try and true energy blend for the alcohol and adding a hit of sleep lime. We know it sounds crazy, but don't knock it till you try it. You're gonna love it, cause it's a new kind of buzz energy. And here we go, bitches. People said a lot of things about this. You know, like Coke and rum with lime, and you have the lime alcohol. Cheers, bitches. So good, bitches. What is going on? What's going on? You know me. You know this bitch gets to do her stuff. I check my stuff, you know. Check my Skype, my Facebook, my Hotmail, my Gmail, everything. This bitch gets to check it all. You know how this bitch works. Check my videos. They finally come. Video camcorder took forever. You watch all this hockey game took forever. And that's a treat. And I think you can do the feed now. Crazy Wyatt Shaw Lewis put this bitch on there. So. But originally, you know, there's no females, but if you know, caffeine check one, you know, all that stuff, you know. But now, you know, her and I, we could be in a hockey team and kick some asses. YouTube and see what's going on. I know I should always have to use internet. It's probably another reason why. Your bitch entries always have a shout. For real? Oh man, I'm good. Well, so I'd go with Kick-Ass and Suck-Ass Report, Rodeo Chicken Burger Kick-Ass, saying, you know, crafting chain one's grandma came, and a fish two for five was horrible, awful indeed. Yeah, very, very bad ordeal right there. But you know, like chicken nuggets and fries here tonight, I'll say that work out good, you know, you're good. But Rodeo Chicken and Burger Kick Ass, you know, barbecue, little bitty barbecue and chicken, onion, and all the above is like that, you know what we do. For a buckaroo, caffeine chick one had the rib for a buck, you know what we do. You know, no onions, no pickles, have the sandwich. And that is a good burger, you know. It's rib, boy, but kick ass. Yeah, it's good. Now we have Buffalo Bacon Chicken. And you can do the ranch, you have no ranch. You have the lettuce, the bacon, the chicken, and the buffalo. Kick-Ass amazing burger, and then that'll say, Mighty Weed's back. I love Kick-Ass. Oh, habanero ranch sauce, the dipping. La la la, Kick-Ass. La la la. So no doubt about it. She came indeed. Caffeine chick one grandma provided a show. This woman provided a show indeed. Fruit salad, lettuce indeed, chocolate ice cream, some steak fries, a good show, provided a good thing. Sorry about the bitches. Crazy White Shaw is helping his grandma and all day long. So, what's going on? You know, she just provided everything indeed. Right about it. You know, this. And two sets of Mindy Wings. Caffeine Chick won't get four. And Caffeine Chick one gets cranberry white strawberry. Man, in the hookup. Caffeine Chick one's, Crazy White Shows, grandma gets Sunny D. And no doubt about it, you know, food shopping and all these above. She loved herself long time. Real orange juice. Real orange juice and Sunny D. So there you go. So, Crazy White Shows older sister, you know, stay put and all the above. It's the right saying. It is gonna be so horrible indeed. What is it? 9:27. So it's either gonna be 11 p.m. or midnight. It will start. It's gonna be a bad ordeal indeed. So. I don't know if I talk to you about this weather lean already, but on top of that, you know, we're gonna deliver right here. So it's 32 right now. So this is what it said right here. Chance of light, freezing rain, and sleet in the evening. Then snow and sleet after midnight. Snow and sleet accumulation around 1 inch. New ice accumulation of up to less than 1/4 of an inch. Low in the men's 20. North winds 10 to 50 miles per hour with a gust to around 25 miles per hour. Chance of precipitation 80%. Then here we go of Sunday. Snow and sleet possible mixed with freezing rain in the morning, then snow in the afternoon. Snow and sleet accumulation of 3 to 5 inches. Ice accumulation of less than 1/10 of an inch. High in the mid 20s. North wind 10 to 15 miles per hour. Chance of precipitation near 100%. Snow accumulation of 1 to 3 inches. Total accumulation 5 to 9 inches. Low around 12. North winds 15 to 20 miles per hour. Chance of precipitation 90%. So, looks real bad indeed and unbelievable. So you gotta get your apps, weather channels, and your locals, and I know that about it, and I gotta say a thank you to channel 2, 4, and 5, St. Louis, indeed. That is everything. That's very good indeed. And I gotta say thank you to, you know, smartphones, Android base, you got Samsung, DUOS, Weather Bug Elite, you got Weather Bug on your laptop, all Weather Bugs. This is $2.99, well worth it. They have free ones, the laptop's free, and you probably can get updates or whatever, but just go grab that and no doubt about it. Let's go right here. I am gonna deliver you what you need right here. The top 10 weather apps indeed. The top 10 weather apps, you know, of all of them, of Android-based phones. These are Android-based phones indeed. So, Android-based phones indeed. If I can, I don't know. And DirecTV doesn't have no weather channel. I wouldn't be surprised if they still don't, but maybe they got it. So, but Dish does, but we just don't have the soap net channel. So, while we wait there, and Halo, they was right. Crazy West Show was tied to Halo. You know, told Halo they was right. You know, they're gonna Halo will come back. Portable charger and all that will come back. Talk to Crazy Wire Souls Monday. They said, use their site, many USB tips indeed, and it works. So, we're going to go right here, and Crazy Wire Souls Dad brought his Halo, two Halo charger, got the iPods and stuff like that, They have that oil lamp same ready and candles and all that. It's gonna go right there just in case if power go out. But here we go. We got an Android base right here. This is the top 10 weather apps. And here is top paid. We're gonna go right here indeed. This is, number 10 is NOAA High Def Radar. Number 9, Eye in the Sky. 8, Weather Live. 7, NOAA Weather. 6, Storm Shield. 5, MyCast Weather. 4, B, Weather in Widgets. 3, Radar Scope. 2, eWeather HD, Radar HD. And number one, now this is on sale for 99 cents, ACCU Weather Platinum. Here is the top three, the top 10. Here we go. Number 10, Weather. Number 9, 3D Digital Weather Clock. Number 8, Transparent Clock and Weather. 7, Yahoo Weather. 6, Go Weather Forecast. 5, Andrew Weather and Clock. 4, One Weather Widgets Forecast. 3, Weather Bug. 2, AccuWeather. And number 1 is the Weather Channel, the top grossing. Number 9, eWeather HD, Radar HD, 8, Radar Now, 7, One Weather Widgets, 4, 6, My Radar, Weather, Radar, 5, Radar Live, 4, Radar Scope, 3, AccuWeather Platinum, 2, Go Weather Focus, New Paid, Top 10. It just top 6, I don't know what level. So we're going to go with 6, WX Chart Pro, 5, Accurate Thermometer, 4, HRR Viewer, 3, Amazing Weather HD, 2, Film Weather, and 1, Weather Clock. I don't know what's wrong with other ones. This is top new 3. We're gonna go with number 2, Andrew Weather Alert. 9, Dog Weather Widgets. 8, Dog Weather. 7, Weather. 6, SNS Weather. 5, Dog Weather. 4, NBC4WX, 3, Street Corner Scene Go, 2, Galaxy Scene Go Weather, and number one weather clock. So there you go. And there you go, bitches. A little something something, so. And another thing. I'm just saying, you know, top things you need to get is salt. That's hard to come by. A generator. And Halos! Halo Portables, QVC, Dave Imbel. A must buy. Bottle of water. You have your plastic stuff. You know, throwaway stuff, you know, to. Utensils and plates and all that good stuff, and have your plates, napkins. Not hard to do it, you know. The foam, the plastic, you know, whatever kind of cap or whatever you want. Do your Kleenexes too. There you go, like clean wipes or baby wipes and all that. In Bath and Body Works, soapers. Hello, not him, but Dyson Heat saying, QVC Dave Venable, where are you? Speaking of Dave Venable, in the kitchen with Dave Venable, we gonna watch and learn. Let's go with the time. 11 a.m. Central, 12 p.m. Eastern, and 9 a.m. Pacific. I don't know if the current is portable or not, so that might be the same. I'm saying even the Dyson, that might be portable. The current dog get it. And it have in smartphones. Like I said, the apps and all the above, I told you the Android base indeed. But no doubt about YouTubers in YouTube land, you want to talk about, you know, your apps and all the above, send me a PM private message, leave me a comment down below, you know, me, you know, talk about, you know, weather app, you know, health apps and all the above, or whatever, you know, then we can have a good discussion. So, or anything else you like, you know, do. The crazy Wyatt Shaw was trying to, you know, talk to his dad and friend Washington Annika and try to figure out energy drinks. And, you know, when Brent knew, he never saw himself at that Muscle Monster Energy Shake Strawberry and Peanut Butter Cup. He have rare Rockstar Punch Citrus. And you got all them rock stars on there. And it's like, man, it's crazy. And this is eBay delivering that as the best. So. Now you found a PlayStation 3 bundle. And it's a blue PlayStation 3. It's like, eh. That's his favorite color, blue. Did you see Originals and watching Vampire Diaries? Oh my god. You got Dave's, you got all kinds of good stuff. Man. I love it. Love it, love it, love it. Very beauty. Very beauty. Now March is a big hot ticket. Yeah, March Madness. You got Frozen. They said this movie 2 and 3D is just a ticket. The Hunger Games, American Hustle, Delivery Man, you got The Hobbit, Boo, you got all kinds of goodies. Goodies. Emptiness, all places for, I know that about it. Like that. Events, orders, game coming out March 22nd. We'll get April 4th. So what's going on? So how your weather out there? Send me a PM private message, comment down below. No doubt about it. You are doing this still, you know. So that's the thing, you know, 18 years old and older, right there, y'all, you know how we do. So this is DVD and this is for use only of Nintendo 3DS or Wii U. So talk about that, discussion and comments and all of the above, and you can win this, you know. And it's like St. Louis Mardi Gras indeed, you know, place to be, you know. Let's talk about that. You got this, you know. A lot of business discussion. You got Tim Hortons. Hortons, you know, Canada, and they up in the north, you know. Just unbelievable, you know. Donut coffee place, they have Dunkin' Donuts, they have Jack in the Box, all kinds of goodies. Google cake, butter cake deals, ice delivery, taxi, and that's the same, you know, there's all kinds of good transportation. You got your trains, you got your buses, you have subways. It's just unbelievable. You heard about those YouTubers and YouTube in China. Saying China had their 9/11 today, you know. They said it was a terrorist attack and terrorists did it, and you know, like a train attack, you know, unbelievable. I wonder what's gonna happen with that. Just a crazy ordeal, and people said that Russia is gonna do that, going down Ukraine and all the above and stuff like that. I wonder what's gonna happen. I wonder what we're gonna do. That's gonna be crazy. What up? Wow. What up? man. What should discuss? Well, really should discuss. We got the weather, bad winter storm to look, look forward to. We have that. You got your March Madness, you got all kinds of good stuff coming out, the movies, the infamous. Thing. I don't know if I can really predict that without the brackets and all of the above, but Wichita State, won all their games, man. They're a big favorite in my opinion. I could be wrong, they're two. Number two, every single game. St. Louis Cardinals, man, they are having some problems against Miami Marlins. Preseason spring training. You got Crazy Watch for Louis playing hockey. First game was the Finlands. They beat them bad 4-6 and tied 2-2. It's like that. It's like, where's the overtime at? It was a tie. Right here. That was Czech Republic. Slovakia. Whatever. I think maybe 4-1, maybe. I think that's. They finally have those players on there. So, yeah. Trying to get right there, You do whatever, That's what they want to do, These, all that, Play at that. I don't want to use that, I said that it'd be a difficult one. That's my opinion. Well, that's Crazy Watch a little, so. We could do that, of 94. Yeah. 20 years, So it works out pretty good, and that's a good thing for Crazy Watch Shaw Lewis. That's so pretty. The healthy monsters, they're like this one. So yummy. They said, the Red Bull, silver, or lime. I like that. Yes. Like that, man. That is unbelievable. Hello. No. Let's go right here. Serious stuff indeed. And I'm pouring my heart out indeed. The crazy white shall lose. Caffeine chip one and caffeine chip one's gram right now. Unbelievable. They come, step up to the plate, all of the above. I don't see anything. Brown is the people. Is it true that they're song? I'm very proud of them. I wait doing ditches. I'm proud of them. I'm taking care. Can't even show the ground. And they're in charge. They're doing everything. And just, it's just unbelievable, bitches. It really is. And something that, you know, we do. I just hate the people, you know, do whatever, run in their mouth and all the above and stuff like that, you know how we do. But it's like that, we gotta talk about that. But why we gotta put our nose in the wrong business, you know how we do. Ukraine and all the above, what we supposed to do, huh? What are we supposed to do, you know how we do? You know, we did that with tons of things, you know, we do. And the biggest one be Iraq, you know. They made a big deal, you know, we do. No. So we gotta be hypocritical and be like, hey, Russia, no siree. You know, Russia didn't stop. They didn't come and fight us or whatever, however. Put all that, they said, you know, you gotta make a mistake and get bogged down on all the above, you know, we do. Yeah. Live and learn. They said, smell like Georgian. Georgian. Or whatever. And that's 6 years ago. 6 years ago, man. It smelled like that. Smell like that. That's, you know, we didn't do nothing, but then again, 6 years ago. Boy, it'd be 2008. But what are we supposed to do? What are we supposed to do? We're supposed to go down there? You know. Yeah, everybody with nuclear weapons, all that. That'd be World War III. Be in the war. Okay, caffeine chip one is gonna take our pills, the pills, birth control and all that. So, take that very breaky deal, not part two, but you know, we do the commercials or whatever, but you know, yeah, but your bitch will be right back with Monster Cuba Lima. Good, 18 years old. Caffeine with 160. I have to say, now what is it? Coke, rum, lemon. But then again, and going like that, but then again, maybe it wouldn't be coke and whiskey. Maybe it could be all that.
Oh yeah.
So, be back in a few and no doubt about it. There you go. See you bitches in a few. Hey everybody, this is your bitch back in Teresa, drinking a beautiful thing, 18 years old. Caffeine is 160. In 10:56, 4 minutes, and people said, 4 minutes, here we go, or midnight. So, I don't know. But Crazy Wyatt Shaw Lewis said, gonna get lighters, candles, blankets. My stomach is really backing up. Let's go right here. Me telling you. Bitch. I had caffeine chip one of the grandma's apples. And these. I'm gonna have these. Yeah, buddy. Just gonna get ready and prepared. I don't think the power will be out, but go in and out, you know, we do. So know that, you know, we got people working the deed. Crazy Wyatt Shaw Lewis's mom will be working, and she go, you know, 4 a.m. in the morning. And we got caffeine chip one's middle sister will be working too. You know, man, that's the same, you know. You know, people got to work and all the above. People got to do it. Like all that, you don't stop stuff and stuff like that, you know. Work at 2:00. But know that if it's like this, the churches, the schools, they will be closed. Cancel clothes and all that above, so that will be up. That will happen. But they talk about, you know, the winter and blah, blah, but you know, this is not just a temperature or snow or whatever. This is all the above, and mainly, mostly, very, very dangerous, you know. But it's like that, you know. You know, people see around here in rural America, you know. What all about it? We're not focused that. We want to shut them up and get rid of them. You know what I'm saying? Because that's the thing, you know. A dying breed, you know how we do. Dying breed, you know how we do. It's not like, you know, poor in America, you know, you have your transportation system and all that above, you know, you have your trains, you have your subways, you have taxi, you know, buses, you know. You know, walk and ride a bike or whatever. I just, you know, forgot. Boats, and you have, you know, fly. But, with all this, won't be able to fly in boats, you know, like, they showed, like, New York, you know, from all that stuff, that was, like, the Titanic, you know, we do. And I know I'm expert. Oh no, you know, we do in the capital, you know, was AuntTeares. In that movie, I don't know, you know. I know a rerun, though. But still, there's a rerun. Watch that. There's a rerun. You know, still watch it, you know how we do. Capital man. Is he the man or what? He's so damn sexy, but man. A hunk of a hunk, aching, fucking head. Romeo, Juliet, oh my god. I take any kind of Romeo, Juliet. Cap over that. Got the Claire's or whatever, however. She's brilliant. Very brilliant. I saw that TV show of hers or whatever, you know how we do. Okay. One guy, you know. And second Mars, and people say he got a wind. Or something or whatever, however. Genius. You know me, you know your bitch is all up on that. I say she's in Stardust too. That's good. Then you got Family Stone. She is one of the best actresses. Got all kinds of damn actresses. Like I said, Rachel McAdams, Jennifer Lawrence. Give me a fucking break. They are fucking brilliant. They are the best of the best, you know. That's the same. You see all these actors and actresses. They are the real fucking deal. That is a big fucking deal. These, man, you go like that. We got Jonah Hill, but then again. Jonah Hill always been a thing. Super bad. Jonah Hill is so dirty on top. My panties was wet more than one reason, though. But Jonah Hill, man, you're sexy. But you got McLovin, he's sexy. You got Michael Smith. You're sexy, but then again, it's kind of like, you know, because, you know, that reminds, it does remind me of Crazy Watch Holes, but then again, not, because Michael Cera, I'm not saying it, just like Crazy Watch Holes, but he delivers in Crazy Watch Holes. When it's true, it's true. That is true. We love it. Like all of them, they deliver. Jonah Hill. Wolf of Wall Street. That Moneyball. Brad Pitt. Oh, Brad Pitt will receive. Oh, Brad Pitt. Not gonna be a fan. The Fight Club. Curious Case of Benjamin Button. Hell, yeah, that's a good fucking one. Yeah. bad for that movie. He's in it. But then again, I'm a bitch. I'm a chick. Lick all that, female, whatever, however, boo-hoo-hoo. Oh, fuck. It's like that. It's like a bitch. Yeah, bitches. Yeah. That movie. Well, then again, that's star of this. Yeah, and Teresa. But beaches, that's what I'm talking about. Still in the Magnolias. Keeper, Mother's Keeper. I think that is my sister's keeper. Oh, that about. Come on, man. No. There's all kinds of different ones. All kinds, you know. Come on. I'm a bitch. What do you expect? Leonardo DiCaprio, Brad Pitt, and you got Jonah Hill. I've been a fan, super bad. Either way, Shawless, and no, super bad. Man, Crazy White Shells, what the fuck you thinking? But that movie was just incredible. You got Mike Assyria, Jonah Hill, Mick, it's Christopher Disease or whatever. Call him McLovin. They all work together, it's new comedy series, production, all of the above. So I'm about, you know, in the stone, you know. Part of the team, then stuff like that, then, you know. True that, then boom, you know, we like, you know, how we do, but boom, there you go. And we love ourselves, Emma Stone. That's another great damn actress. I mean, Emma Stone, man, you know how we do. Emma Stone, indeed, super bad. I don't know if it's called the water world. Crazy White Show's done it. You know what? Let's do it. Let's go to the spotlight. I'm doing it. I know you're gonna race hell, but he's gonna be an emo bitch. I'm putting spotlight. Now we're gonna go with all every bit of it. First we're gonna go with Emma Stone. We're gonna go with it. Let's do it. 94. 43. Back at the Croods. Hello. So I guess two. I'm gonna kick ass. 2 and 3D. The help that was about. Kick-Ass, that's amazing, amazing, the amazing Spider-Man, you got Crazy Stupid Love, Steve Carell, I got a Notebook, there's Benefits, Easy A, Ghost, A Girl from the Past, Super Bad, House Bunny, amazing Spider-Man 2, Gangster Squad, no, people, no. Zombieland, no. How's it going with Brad Pitt? Ball for these. Oh, he's in 20 years old. I'm just sorry. Happy B2, Mega Man. He's at the castle. Mr. Smith. chest, and chest and jeans, back and feet. And the sun. Then after reading. And then regimens and seeds, bad animal, telomeres, and schmidjet, schmidjet black, and the market, and skin, and then the fold, and see, black grass, semen, and weed, amazing, with bastards, horrible, chase gave a bit of a second, boom, light up later. 7. There we go. 4. Oh god. Sexy. We get the ocean 13-12 one. Yeah. Bye game. Oh boy. Vampires, horrible, 7 years back. Sleepers, horrible. There's die. So there we go. But we're gonna come right here. Alright. We're gonna go with Jonah Hill, you sexy bitch. 21 Jump Street. 22 Jump Street. The Sinner. The Watch. Getting to the Greek. Super Bad Boy. There's Marshall, knocked up. This is in the Wolf of Wall Street. And then Jamie Van Tandy. Legend movie. My Tanner Musk. Horn Hears Who. Funny People. Fires, Deception, but we're gonna go with my main man, the Satan, the Satan, you know, okay, I'm gonna go Titanic, Dude, Your Angel on Jane. I haven't seen it, but I wanted to see it, Revolution Road, wanted to see it. I haven't seen another apartment. I haven't seen Shutter Island. My Room. Blood Diamonds. Nation. Body. Lies. Moon. Boy Boy. Break in the Head. Moon. I'm Mad Mouth. Plus. Eating. Really great. Oh, Jerry Tucker. Exception. Oh, King. And The Gatsby. The Beach. Beauty. Beauty. There we go with Fish and Third Day Stars. My so-called life. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Home for the holidays, drinking with friends. With a woman. Hours, being a city, king. Just put that right there, just in case you missed that. it's so-so. I'm very blessed. Here's why Sean's doing this for me. I don't know, just... don't look it look good. What's going on? What's going on? I forgot Oscar. Alan. Oh my god, I gotta be amazing. Alan, wait, Mr. No doubt about it. I was watching this. Pitt versus the Irish. Coach timeout almost cost the player and all that and stuff, the team and all that. But they didn't win. And I guess the Sermon, like Syracuse, is coaching all the timeout, but they still didn't win. But they're fine with us. Wow. That's the same. Louisville. Cincinnati. They got beat. I don't know. Syracuse got beat or not. So really on the bat, your predictions of March Madness, send me a PM Prime message, leave me a comment down below. What we got, NHL, what you think about all of that drama, in the NBA, and all we do, we got a crowd. But first, it will be college basketball, the March Madness. That's how it goes. So, yeah. I love it. You always get it. Haven't you? Oh. What's up, bitches? What's up, bitches? We have a lot of good stuff. We have Sunday in QVC in the kitchen with Dave Lindemann. We got Oscars, Ellen, Sweet. For YouTubers and YouTube land, what are you gonna do? What's your Sunday? Was. Yeah, fine. That's the same in the weekend. There's not much TV. But I know I gotta finish the Vampire Diaries. What's going on? What's going on? They're done here. Boop, boop, boop. Boop, 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 boop. Ready for, we got the voice. Voice Monday, Tuesday. There we are. Originals, Vampire Eyes, and the kitchen. BBC and the kitchen. Dynasty. I don't know. Just. They don't have a battery now. The crazy Wyatt Shaw is, you know, doing his best, trying his best, and stuff like that, you know. Young people would be off his ass. Do all he can. Leave him the fuck alone. I know they're not going to be better, but I have tons more. I don't know if I did. Being to electrify a barrier or not. I have Kick the Night, Kickstart, Fat Cherry, we have Red Bull, Blue for Blueberry, and Red for Cranberry, and we have three Monster Cuba Lima. So, when I get back, I don't know. I'm gonna sleep like a baby. And the whole point, no power and all that, won't go on and stuff like that. Or, I don't know, nice, long. Yeah. I know. Bubble bath, hello. See, that's the Hill 88 video for years. I'm gonna clean this on YouTube. There it is. This is so delicious. I was saying, the monster. Lime and Coke, rum and Coke, lime, whiskey and Coke, lime. Yeah, gonna be a fan. Gonna be a fan. The 18 years and older, 160 caffeine. Yeah, I've seen Monster for this, Cuba Lima, and Crazy Rush Holes, Kathy and Jay Warren, their family. Dad, his dad taking there, and you watch one of those while I'm wearing it. Mom, provided your money, so. Anyway, say thank you to bossofgoogle.com, youtube.com, for the full YouTubers, and YouTube land. Yes. People say, what's your favorite? What's your favorite drink so far? But that Kick the Night Kickstart No, dude, I'm an A. That was a beautiful girl. I know what I was talking about. But probably my favorite is Uber Monster Energy Brew. I like the dub edition Mad Dog and Dollar Blend. Very delicious. This is very delicious. But I know I have to pick one. Down in my damn bag. So it would be Uber Monster Energy Brew. Cause it's just like, you know, you brew it, all that stuff that I have all that. It's just, you know, it's like crazy watch the world. It's crazy, and it's just, it's a good damn drink. It's a very, very good damn drink. Okay, good and all that. But it's the Red Bull.
That's all Red Bull, that's all.
Well, that's unbelievable. That's the same, you know. Well, the Rockstar Super Sour, Global Berry, Green Apple kind of. That'd probably be my favorite. I'm not a big fan of lime, so this would be my favorite lime. It's just amazing. Like, your bitch, your girl, whatever you want to call me, and Teresa, you know, I had tons of it. Normal Coke, lime, and this game got lime in it. Yeah. Female bitches, so, yeah, have to have my lime in it. And it just great. That's great. I remember 18 years old, older, and 160 caffeine. Yeah, 17 years old, under, no. Well, we're gonna go with other people. Let's go. Caffeine sensitive, pregnant woman, or women who are nursing. But then again, some of these you have who's thinking about having a baby mom. Planning and all that stuff. Probably the motion, though. I'll be back whenever I'll be back. So there you go. There we go, we're done. Done. There we go, special edition. Monster Cuban. Cuba Lima. Love it. So I'm gonna go. I'm gonna be out. Renting boots out in the bed. Hot bubble bath. Got Gabe and Bookie in the kitchen. Oscar, John. Ah, I want to do that. So. Bye, bitches. What? We're done? I've got a lot of stuff to do. Well, thank God it left. Oh.
To do. No. through.
Oh! Oh.
Oh.
Wow.
Damn.
Get this off. Please. Get this. Come on, stop this shit.
Get this